Go to the Admin panel. Under the Team settings, click Vendors. Choose the vendor name from the vendors list. You can use the filter for an easier search. Click the pencil icon under the Actions column to edit the vendor profile. Edit the vendor profile by modifying the vendor details and documentation. Click on the Save button to update the changes.